Praise the Lord. Just la shoka tari kandiri ando Charlotte, mesimo servitorio Pastor Teddy. Kangasa jes didas kodil naise lubi dimos. God bless you, Rajesh, every one of my brothers and sisters that's joining in the room, amen, so, as we lift up the name of Jesus. Welcome, Rajesh, in the presence of God. As we get ready to get started, I've been, Rajesh, to surrender, to let go and let God call your family together. I encourage you. Stay throughout the service. Make that about to deal. God has a word for you today. God has a word for every one of us today. And we need to receive. Allow God to prepare through worship, through praise. As we began to talk to God and God talks to us. Den kadilo parimos, amen. Ajez, as we get ready to put razo service, ujinte me amensa. Devla varia. Das tu presnaimos, das tu ludimos. Corvo de la manga fruta, yertimosta de musarasma, te jalaves madurachi, chevesco Jesus. We dedicate Kadu service to te tatia, donatu chevesco Jesus. And we ask today, Swinto duco, lecho tan, touch every heart, mind, and soul. Pera mendela, jeza na choduco, delo. Asba de la chevomen, vas de paledio, parimos, unecaso, nas farimos. Touch and anoint devla. Le proud, le piaque, le budina, e parerento a Jez devla. Asuna mano praise, asuna mano worship, asuna mano ujimos devla. And I thank you, Father, in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. God bless you.
Your delight is about all santo. I think you're coming, Nos, is
God bless you, Tony and Sydney. God bless you, Mike and Sarah. God bless you, Miracle from God. God bless you, Tony and Fatima. Welcome, Dan. God bless you, Gina. Just from Soto Dill. God bless you, Nicholas. God bless you, Lena. God bless you. Yes, Lord. God bless you, man. God bless you, my God bless you. Danny Stokes, God bless you. Stephen Chanel, God bless you. If you came in the room, I truly came to an hour. You're the man. Let's worship the Lord. Oh Jesus, and that the disciples. In his academy, my son, so that my house may be full. Amen, Ajay. Let's do that work. Let's call the people. Amen, Ajay. Not that I'll kill most of those. Give God glory today, man. I will spend the duke on each other. Have your way today. God bless you, changing the atmosphere. Love you with all my heart. Robert and Sally, God bless you.
I saw the tena bistra.
Walter and Angel, God bless you. And his Matthew, God bless you. Thank you, Lord. I pray for Blanche, for Joe Leo. I pray for the Leo family. I pray today for Gita Manier Proud, my pay, that's been diagnosed with coronavirus. I pray, Ajez, that's Balo Dills, Waponeska, Sinas Palermo's Picada. I pray for Stevens, Ajez, Le Deblesco Vastarope Dute Stevens, De Sastaroco, Jesus. I pray for Pastor Paul in Phoenix, Arizona. I pray today for Bob Eli, for Elder Jimmy, Sastarimos, in the name of Jesus. Kalali Pali, if you know somebody today, we want to pray for all our brothers and sisters. We rebuke coronavirus in the name of Jesus. I pray for Teresa, in Jesus' name. I pray for Michael and Kathy, in the name of Jesus. I pray for Sunny Duke and Sandra. In the name of Jesus, Deba, Sastarimos from Corona, Jesus. I pray for Shirley and Steve Sweet's wife. In the name of Jesus, healing from cancer, Lord. I pray for Anna. I pray today for Delta Sastarimos. I pray for Barry. Healing today, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Lord, deep it your own, Lord. Sam and Nancy, God bless you. I pray I just for your family. I pray for baby Isaac, Deva. I pray for baby Billy, Lord. Complete, total healing, Deva. In the name of Jesus, God. Not by might, not by power. By your spirit, Lord. I pray for Nancy, Lavis, Deva, Jesus. Salvation and healing in the name of Jesus. I pray, Deva, and I come in agreement with Selena and Angela for a miracle. I just will be signing, Deva. I pray for Sophie. Healing Waddell from MS, Lord. I pray for John Zaro's mom, Debla. Todos Sastarimos, Debla. I pray Pacha Hodina from Familia, Debla. I pray for Helen. I pray for Pastor Nick White. I pray for Wanda Mitchell. I pray for Mitch Stevenson, Debla. I pray today for Waddell for Samara Kral. I pray for David and Gatsman. I pray this to Pamela, Debla, for this Bosan. In the name of Jesus, I pray for Paul and Nicholas, Lord. Danis is cut up, Fuga, Ramasa, Debla. I pray for Mark, who was up to Debla. The dead is favor. I danis is cut up, Wadaka, this to Pamela. I pray for Cookie and for Christina, Debla. Touch them today, Lord. In the name of Jesus, Lord. I pray for Angelo and Nino's family, Debla. I pray for Danny Miguel. I pray for Shogo. Healing from migraine. I pray for Mark and Andrew, Debla. Their brother, Debla, to come home in the name of Jesus, Lord. David Quick and Natalie, God bless you. I've been Pinas. Chiro ana Fendi cho ana. Lord, I pray for baby Dino today. I pray for Ronnie and for Stevie Devil. I pray for Wolfo's family, Pacha and Dino Devil. Mom, doctor, Lula D, pin in. Amelo. Oh, Lord, here I just dealt. I come against multiple sclerosis,
yes,
Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus, Lord. I pray for a spiritual awakening, Lord. I pray for the lost that don't know you, Jesus, to come to salvation. I pray for the backslider, God. Habilan Cristo te desmantrayo. Tu arakan makana semas me hasado.
Chiro du ho as balas u yilo mo.
Eta shokoro.
Manarakya, manarakya.
Chimai sum hasado.
I'm on sasta down.
I pray today, Debla, for Austin, Amber, and Ella. I pray, Bacha, Jez, Debla, on the Dimitro family. I pray for Tom Washington family. I pray for Hawkins and Michelle, Adam and Sophie, Debla, Azbale, Jez, Debla. I pray for Gracie. I pray, Debla, for Sadis Kishavi, Dazbaz, Dekua, Jez, Mubadazis. I pray for Stompy and Angela, Debla, for Walter, for Tony, Debla. For Sarah, I pray for the Nigurian, for the Nibotsu, for the Shabi. I pray for Stevie and for Trusi, Devla. I pray for Big George, Lord. I pray just for Samson, Lord. I pray just Devla, for Samara Prabh, for Bobby, Devla. I pray for Pussy, Lord. I pray for Sana Mufameda, Devla. I pray for Ningi Devi, God. I pray, Lord, that you would touch, anoint, heal. In the name of Jesus, Lord. Have your way, Lord.
How great!
lift up Oshawa Stevens and Los Angeles. A total complete healing in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. I pray for Howard Frank, Lord. And I thank you for Bossy and Dinah there by Jesus' name. I pray for Victor and Maddie there, Lord. Chobasta lo querende. Shabali, I need you today as Bobo worship, Bobo Rubo for us, please. I want you to type up names, but don't just type up Hashemah. Don't get so caught up in typing and not praying. And by the way, the prayer of a righteous person avails much. We need to come in unity. Don't get so caught up in typing. That's what this is all about, Shabbati. I pray for Dinah and Blancy. I pray for Judy, Crystal, and Arnold, Devla. I come in agreement, Lord, with all my brothers and my sisters, Devla. I just do as Bazda, Devla. I pray for Steve Mitchell. I pray for Sadka's Ransom, Stevens, Devla, yes. I pray, Devla, just for all my brothers and all my sisters, Devla. Come on. Begin. Put them up there. Pray for Tom Dooley and Nancy.
How great you are, Lord, is our God.
There's nobody like you. I pray for Donnie. I pray for Donald Stevens. I pray for Frank and Ruby, Devla, salvation. I pray for Mike and Duke, healing, Devla, in the name of Jesus from a stroke. I pray for Lena, Lord. I pray for the Portland Church. Come on. I pray for Nick LaGrange, Devla. We're so thankful, Devla, for all you're doing. I pray for Steve and Dorina. I pray for Vince and Devla. Only you can do this, Lord. We know how great you are. I pray for Tina and for David. I pray for Tina, Jez, Devla, Daniel, Sastia, Jez. In the name of Jesus, I pray for Luke, Zane, Noah, and Matthew, their sasteres, Devla, their speech. I pray for Mike John and family. I pray for Donnie and Yanko. I pray, Ajez, Devla, for every man, woman, and child, Kairodentu, Devla. I pray for Nancy in Atlanta, Nikki, Columbia, O'Gary, and Nikki Fondeja. I pray today, Devla, for John and for Debbie. I pray for Rosie, Tony's mother. I pray for Shirley, Devla, healing from cancer. Shabbat. I encourage you, Ajez, Ujisawo Sachi Lesson. Amarahum Naswale. Amarahum Bere Katarodil. I pray for Corey. I pray today for Cameron. I pray for Sean. I pray for Pastor Rooney. I pray for baby Teddy. I pray for baby Billy. I pray for Sam. I pray for Luke healing from autism. I pray for the brothers and sisters, their family, Kaisano Kanko, baby Claudia, Azbala, Jesus, Trimida Chavaz. I pray for Bobo and I pray for Banja and Alfie. Only you know, Lord. I pray today, Bogodil, for Jaja, complete healing. I pray for all the sick, Devla. I pray for Keegan, Dado Sasto. I pray for Savannah Cruz, Lord. I pray for Cody and Pebbles, Devla. I pray for Thomas, Devla, baby Thomas, Devla, Jesus. I pray for Ace, Devla, the Del Duma. I pray for Helen, Devla, healing, Devla, she goes for that surgery, Lord. I pray for Summer's healing, Devla, from cancer. Asuna Mendeva. Thank you, Tony and Fatima. I pray for Tony and Fatima, Devla, the way they pray for us, Devla. I pray for my sister, Devla, quick recovery, Daida, Devla, praise. I pray for my sister, Debbie, today, Devla. I pray for David, my brother, Devla, and his family, Devla. I pray for Dominic and Gabby, Devla. Asbada, Devla. Hey!
Oh, pray.
I pray against them for true salvation for all those that suck us out there. Realization of the truth, Lord. Lead us, Lord. I pray for Pastor Josh and Tampa Devla. I pray for May Devla, for Frank and Candy. I pray for Tony and Cindy, Lord. I thank you for all your goodness and pray for Walter Mitchell Devla. God bless you, Beyonce. I love you, my sister. I pray for all my brothers and sisters at this Devla that are hurt. For those who lost loved ones due to Corona Devla. Put your eyes to the blood, Jesus, the blood, Jesus. I pray healing by Cindy's altar, Devla. I pray, Devla, for Lena, Ajeza, Latimaneda, Devla. Only you, Lord, know their heart. I pray for a spiritual awakening, Devla, Devla. Asba, Devla. Asba, Mendevla. We need you, Lord. We need you, Lord. Jesus, touch your people. Jesus, I love you, Lord. I love you, Jesus. I pray for Tina and her husband, Lord. Father Frank, love you, my brother. Joshua and Ava, this was something of Devla. I pray for Green Eyes' grandson, Devla, healing from autism, Lord. I pray for all our young men inside of Devla. God is good ministry, Lord. All the servants, their wives, their children, Devla. I pray today, Devla, from Arapura, their husband, for Yoli, Mary Lou, for Steve and Tisha, Devla. Asba, Devla, Nikunda, Devla. I pray for Sturgo, Miller Sturgo, Devla, and Kitamina. Touch them, Lord. Yes, Jesus. I pray for Dupuy and family, Devla. I pray for Monza, Devla. Shabastel, Benedict, Devla, in Jesus' name. I pray for baby Gabby, Devla. Sastadla, Jesus. We know only you can make this miracle, God. And we thank you, Devla. I pray for Kippy, Devla. I pray for Pastor Mantra, Sylvia, Devla, Dinizor, Casa Dipping, Lubikisos, Devla. Give them strength, Lord. I pray for Pastor Blas, Lord. I pray against them, but Tavaskirinde. I pray for Gianni, Devla. For Jimmy and Lisa, Lord. I pray, Devla, your mercy, God. That open in the Devla. Chimila, Devla. I should decide them in Devla, Jesus. Great change today, Devla. I pray for Sophie against them. I pray for Miller, Devla. I pray, Devla, for his family, Devla, for Babusa. I pray for Angie and for Cindy and Chicago, Devla. Chipacha, Chihodina, Devla. Heal their hearts, Lord. Touch them right now, I pray, Father. I pray for Billy and for Tammy, Devla. Das Bosnia, Jesper, Devla. To spit to Devla. I pray today for those in Masakra, Devla, that name Shabbat Pilate, Devla, in the name of Jesus, Lord. I pray for Bobby Melville, Lord, and his family, Devla, in the name of Jesus, Lord. Can we all come together? I love us in the midst of Kanachi and Pinas. And us, Devla. We sing blessing and honor and glory and power forever, forever. We sing blessing and honor and glory and power forever. Family today, Devla. Chavasta, Berende, Devla, Pacha, Polina, Devla. I pray for Spencer, Mark, Devin, Chavasta, Devla, Berende. I pray today for Christina, Devla. Healing in the name of Jesus, Devla. Santa, God bless you. Eshunshoto, Del. Servant of the living God, may the Lord bless you. Benazla.
You are forever in my love.
Can I tell you?
He sees me through the seasons. He covers me with your hands, Jesus. And you righteousness, and I look to you, and I wait on you. We sing
hallelujah. As we get ready to shout on the warba, God prepare our hearts.
Jilabas, ale, hallelujah.
As I'm in the love,
ale,
mandam the nashavela. Today, God, prepare our hearts.
De amingata, de la me mandatia va, kai santu me mandatia va, kai santu. Ay santo de bla, a me mandas te va. Jesus,
God's best. Somebody more. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. God, I pray today for Kiki Mogodil and Sonia, Richard and Chanel, Marty, Ajez Mogodil, Carla and Brandon Devla, Chilas Devla, in the name of Jesus. As we get ready to Jazan Devorba, I want to thank the Lord for our time of worship, Ajez.
Amen.
God bless you. I pray today that God would prepare your heart. I pray today that God would minister to you. If you're ready for God's word, please type up amen as we get ready to get started. I pray healing from MS Devla, Pepatia, Canacho, Sastarimos Devla. Eva Joshua, God bless you. I pray for Chucky April, who the kids Devla, the ultra protection, Penin de Devla, Terakuzli. Type up amen, Ajiz, as you're ready. Frank and Candy, God bless you. Amen, amen. Maddie Mitchell, God bless you. We love you, Jesus. We love you, Lord. Tony and Fatima, God bless you. Please, Ajiz, besan on the room. Very, very important message God has for us. Linda, God bless you. You and Nikki, just from Tokyo, and Mikey Valerie, God bless you. Nikki King, my brother, God bless you. I like that answer. I'm ready. I am ready. Sean and Steph, God bless you. John and Debbie, we continue to pray for David's healing. Amen. For this family in Jesus' name. As we get ready to get involved in the Word, we're going to shut the comments. So today, I thank the Lord for ajuda manyeka na tumende. Pray with me right now. Let's surrender to God. Devla vaza za barvas. Amari ile potardeka in tuti tati. I don't ask you to bless the word. Ka chavod bi subo sloi me. Chavod bi suju minde. Amen drubu bo sloi mas. Amen drubu te vas. Je vin de Devla katak chavodbi. Je vin de sara mentati. Sastara men Devla. Damen hararimos, Jesus. Svento duho haidi tue pricho sara jes. Sachira vorbi namo. I pray today, God, prepare the hearts of every man, woman, and child. For every person that's watching right now, Devla tanzadas chavas. Bring blessings, Lord, in their lives. Peace in their homes. I thank you for who you are, and I thank you for what you're doing even right now, Lord. Let them see and hear you, Lord. Thank you for this message, Devla. I ask Ajiz Devla, paint them a picture. Out of this lie without an understanding. May we not just be listeners, Lord, but God, help us to be doers. Holy Spirit, have your way. In Jesus' name, amen and amen. Well, God bless you. Today's message is called The Religious Vessel. What do I mean by the religious vessel? Well, the religious vessel, to the naked eye and to everyone, it looks like a beautiful cup. But in the eyes of God, well, they'll be called a different cup. God sees the inside. Well, they'll pend out when they were looking for a new king. They overlooked David. I got into one that was tall, handsome, beautiful. Vitaza is Uralo. Although Pendaz is the wrong person. I've already chosen the one that's right for the job. That was King David. You see, Palapeo, I pray today that you would receive. The religious vessel It worships. It takes communion. It goes to church. And it even preaches. I'm not just talking about preachers or servants. I'm talking, in general, every believer in Christ. A religious vessel, that's all what Jesus has to say about it. In the book of Matthew 23 and 26, O Jesus Motol, blind Pharisees, first cleanse the inside of the cup, and then the whole cup will be clean. Now, when Jesus said Pharisees, the only thing that Pharisees stood for was religious people. The Pharisees and Sadducees were religious leaders of a congregation. And to the people, they seemed like they were religious because they knew all the right words and they even knew the scriptures, but they never applied them to their life. They would take the time to chalavene kuchi on the outside, which meant pegotrayo, because we're vessels. And on the outward appearance, we look great, but on the inside, we're rottening to the core. You see, in Matthew 23:26, Motol, blind Pharisee, first clean the inside of the cup and the dish, and then the outside also will be clean. Manixomo told the Living Bible, blind Pharisees, first cleanse the inside of the cup, and then the whole cup will be clean. Manixo Motolo Apostle Luke, this is the way he records. Luke 11 and 39. And then the Lord said to him, you Pharisees, you are so careful to clean the outside of the cup and the dish. Godomotol, we watch our reputation, Bobo, and we try to put on such a great show to the people to gain their appreciation and their applause, that nayame the kanchi so di kolo del I so kirilo del about. You're so careful to clean the outside of the cup and the dish, but inside you are filthy. Do you hear that? On the inside, you are filthy. You're full of greed. Never satisfied. Don't know what the word content means. And you are wicked. Wicked stands for bezochale acts. Trais peneska trais ando laito, but perdo kinetico son. The easy to read version of the whole. And the Lord said to him, the washing you Pharisees do is like cleaning only the outside of the cup or dish, but what is inside you, you want only to cheat and hurt people. They didn't care about who they cheated, Bobo. They didn't care about who they hurted. Bakas dine duma, bakas dukade. As long as they got the best chair at the table, and as long as you announced their arrival when they came around, I baradane, you made them feel good because they were all about the flesh. They would love when people would, they would love when people would use titles before their name. As actually, they didn't even want their name mentioned, just mention the title. And the Lord said to them, the washing you Pharisees do is like cleaning the only the inside of the cup or the dish, but what is on the inside of you, you want only to cheat and hurt people. You're full of greed and wickedness. Another version, another chapter of the Bible, Motol Kada, Sunsu Motol, Penga, you strain a gnat, but swallow a camel. Another portion of the Bible, Motol, you constantly pick at the twig in your brother's eye while you have a log in yours. That's the life of the religious person. Never sees his wrong. Never sees his downfall. Never sees that he could be at fault. He'll go in church and enter the altar with unforgiveness in his heart. He'll offer worship unto God and even quote the scripture. Ethel, I'll quote it for you. Exodus 23 and 25. Worship the Lord your God, and his blessing will be on your food and your water, and I will take away sickness from among you. Kalapeo, you can worship all day long. You can worship all day long. It doesn't mean God's going to bless your food and your water. It doesn't mean God's going to heal you and take away coronavirus. Are you hearing me today? It all depends what kind of worship you offer God. Because there's such thing as contaminated worship.
Right.
Not just worship, the acts of worship. Hey. And I do all, I go through all the motions. But the inside of the cup is filthy, dirty, full of greed, wickedness, darkness, cheat, scoundrel. And Isaiah, Odil Motokadat. Pedro, what makes you think I want all your sacrifices, says the Lord? Your worship is a sacrifice. And Odomoto, whatever gave you the idea, because I want all your sacrifices, I'm sick of your burnt offerings and rams. I'm sick of that kind of worship, Motolodil, and the fat of the fattened cattle. I get no pleasure from the blood of bulls and lambs and goats. Pedro, when you come to worship me, verse 12, read this. What is the sacrifice now, Bobo? Worship. When you come to worship me, who asked you to parade through my courts with all your ceremonies? What is he talking about, ceremonies? Well, look at the Amplified of verse 12. Pagan, when you appear before me, who requires of you that your unholy feet trample my courts? We did it long enough. We would enter God's house, I'm out of blood spiritually. We would trample the courts and the temples of God. Trample the altar. Gamoto, you had contempt for my altar. You showed no respect, Moto, in the book of Malachi. Pega, why don't you offer those kind of gifts to your governor, to your mother, to your father? Why do you try to offer it to me? Shalali, Pralali, we could worship all day long. That kind of worship doesn't move the heart of God. You know what moves the heart of God? Oh, Jesus Pindas, my Father is looking for those who will worship him in spirit and in true chachimasa worship. But nobody sees it. You know what? I got to tell you something. You can walk up to the mirror, and the mirror can only expose what's on the outside. It can't see the inside. Oh, in mirror, you look beautiful today. Because on the inside, you're rotten to the core. Oh, Jesus, Pindas, in Revelation, the congregate. Pindas, you say you're rich, but you're poor. You say you could see, but you're blind. You're wretched. You're pitiful. Come buy from me, Pindas. Haide enzatino manda te sastion. Shavali, God is speaking to the church today. I hope you're listening. Here we are in the midst of pandemic, in the midst of coronavirus, in the midst of all the churches are shut down. Shut down! And we can't recognize what's going on. We need to wake up. We need to wake up. Are you saying, Odil, on that coronavirus? No. But nothing cannot be allowed because that proved without the permissive will of God, without permission. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
And God will use things to wake us up.
Mm-hmm.
But we're not waking up. We're still in the same condition. You don't have to go very far. Go to Instagram and look at what people are doing. Shabbat. We're in bars, we're in parties, and at the same time, Bobo, we're making worship CDs.
Come on.
At the same time, we're teaching and preaching at night on Instagram, and then the other night, we're partying up with the boys. Are you serious?
Make up your mind.
Oh, Jesus, Odil Pindah, for Biscoe Prophet, go and tell my people
that they need to come to a conclusion and bring a trial whom they're going to serve. You can't stand on the fence. You can't keep on playing games that they mess up. You're not fooling no one.
Amen.
Are you hearing me today? When you come and appear before me, who requires of you that you would your unholy feet would trample my courts? And verse 13, I'm told, stop, Ashavin. Stop bringing me your meaningless gift. They mean nothing to God. The incense of your offering disgusts me. As for your celebrations of the new moon and the Sabbath and your special days for fasting, we're going to fast 30 days. We're going to fast 40 days. We're going to do 40 days of fast, 50 days. You can fast for 100 days and you won't gain the attention of God. Yes, I'm going to go and draw. You will not gain the attention of God. As for your celebrations, your new moon and Sabbaths, your special days for fasting, they are all sinful and false, Motuadil. They're sinful and false. And I want no more of your pious meetings. I cannot stand them. When you lift up your hands, when you lift up your hands in prayer, I will not look. Though you offer many prayers, you could offer a million prayers for the same thing, Odel Motol, I will not listen. Amplified Bible Motol, and when you spread forth your hands in prayer, imploring help, help us, Yehwa. We're fasting, Lord. I will hide my eyes from you. Even though you make many prayers, I will not hear, for your hands are full of blood. Bezachalivas, unforgiveness, greed, bitterness, and we try to appease God. So because if we stand on our knees or worship for so many days, Bobo, we're going to go starving for 30 days. You just missed out on some good meals, that's all. In John 4:23, O Jesus, Matolka that. But the time is coming when the true worshipers will worship the Father in spirit and in truth. In fact, the time is now here. And these are the kind of people, and these are the kind of people the Father wants to be his worshipers. Asun Soma told New Living Translation, because we're so worried. Nai Kangirishi. How do you want us to worship in our house? At the Somatolo Jesus, for it's not where we worship that counts. Uh-huh. It's not about the church or your car or your bedroom. For it's not where we worship that counts, but how we worship. Right. Is our worship spiritual and real? Do we have the Holy Spirit's help? For God is spirit, and we must have his help. You see, we became Asunma, professional worshipers, Bobo. You ever heard of that term? Maybe you just heard it for the first time. No. Just like every other profession in the church, when the pastor first asks you to open the service, you're pastor, let's give him the pass out of the faith. Akana, you go, oh, heavenly Lord, our God, glorious, almighty King of King. We become professionals. And we could become professional in worship too. Ochacho worship comes only from the Holy Spirit's help. For God is spirit. And we must, somebody say must. We must have his help to worship as we should. As we should. There's a certain kind of worship. And that's true worship. Spiritual worship that the Father wants. This kind of worship from us. So Asunma. Yes, the Bible says if you worship the Lord, he will bless your food, bless your water, and heal you. Worship definitely touches the heart of God. Here Jesus says, my Father is looking for worshipers. But asunma, kana naitu yertimos, kana siwarasone chulokanai worta bobo. You could offer that worship all day long. Chasunil adil. As a matter of fact, here's what he says in Matthew 5:23 and 24. So if you are presenting a sacrifice, and you're at the altar in the temple, and you suddenly remember that someone has something against you, leave your sacrifice there at the altar. Someone told them, leave the worship. Uh-huh. Leave the sacrifice. And go and be reconciled The word reconciled means to be made right, to fix. Go and be reconciled to that person, and then come and offer your sacrifice to God. Mm-hmm. Since I'm told the Living Bible, so if you're standing before the altar, is anybody with me? Are you hearing me today?
No.
So if you're standing before the altar in the temple, offering a sacrifice to God, and suddenly, it just hits you all of a sudden, you remember that a friend has something against you, leave your sacrifice there, beside the altar, and go and apologize and be reconciled to him. You see, universal forgiveness, Chiwerkil. Chiwerkil, when you get on Instagram, I'm told, everybody please forgive me.
Yeah.
Or just on the altar, on the church, I'm told, I want to ask for forgiveness of Mary. No, you know who you hurt. Mm-hmm. And you know the face that God showed you. Go to that person. God's going to put approach that person. If he's not in the same town, call that person. But I don't even go to the same church where he goes to anymore. The same God you're worshiping is at that altar 500 miles away from a different church. And that same God's going to tell you, leave your gift at the altar, fix it. Are you hearing me? Leave your sacrifice there beside the altar and go and apologize and be reconciled to him and then come and offer your sacrifice to God. Somebody give God a clap. Let me take it a step further. Oh, message by the Moto. This is how I want you to conduct yourself. Oh, Jesus, Moto. This is how I want you to conduct yourself in these matters. If you enter your place of worship and about to make an offering, you suddenly remember a grudge. You remember a grudge, Bobo, against a friend, or a friend has against you. Abandon your gift. Abandon your offering. Are you hearing this? Leave it there. Well, what do you mean? Actually asking questions, you're wasting time. Abandon your offering. Leave immediately. How long? Should I wait till after church? Leave immediately. Go to this friend and make things right. And then and only then come back and work things out with God. Somebody give Jesus all the glory. So I just, Pala Peo, I'm speaking to you. If we're going to come and worship the Lord, let us give him worship. Let us give him worship. Where we took the time to clean the inside of the cup, the inside of the vessel. And don't worry about the outside. Because if the inside is clean, Emmanuel told the whole cup will become clean. See, God is speaking to us today. And maybe God already showed you a picture of a person's face. Maybe God already gave you a name, or you already knew the name. Stop wasting time. Abandon your gift. Abandon your worship. Leave it go. Go and fix things with your brother, with your sister. And then we could approach God. And we'll see miracles like we never seen before. We'll see the movement of God on the Congregation like we never seen before. We'll see churches start to open. We'll see churches, San Pedro, the altars, with people giving their life to Christ, crying out to God, repenting, changing their lives, changing their world, their talk, their walk, their attitude. You'll see a born-again experience. That's what it's all about. It's not about a religious experience. It's about a love experience. Because if we love him, we'll obey him. Start putting up the comments. I have a scripture that I want to share with the church. No one could express. Isaiah chapter 1. Verse 18, this is what the Lord has to say to you. I, the Lord, I am the one speaking to you. Come, either. Let's discuss this. Even if your sins are as dark as red dye, that stain can be removed. Did you hear that? That stain can be removed. And you will be as pure as wool. That is as white as snow. If you listen to what I say, don't put off the message today. You will get the good things from this land. But if you refuse to listen and you rebel against me, your enemies will destroy you, and your enemies sit your own bazaar. The Lord Himself has said these words. Not my most, not preacher, not teacher, not pastor, not me. Odel a kalo futura jes, odel a futura jes. Go yisawo, make you change your mind, change your heart, change your attitude. Turn around for the Lord. What is it going to take for us to wake up and open our eyes? Malapeu, Asuma. God is speaking to us today. We keep on waiting. When is coronavirus going to change? When are we going to go back to normal? We never was normal because this is what's going to happen. We need to get spiritual. We need to get right with the Lord. Are you hearing me today? God is trying to get our attention in more ways than one. I pray today that we would begin to discuss things over with God. Work things out in the midst. If you want to pray with me today, I want to pray with you. Put up a hand. I want to pray with you. God bless you, Gina. Put up a hand. Say, God bless you. God bless you, Sophie.
Sing that with us.
Austin, Amber, and Ella, God bless you. Put up your hand. I want to pray with you today. A Bible cannot leave it immediately and go and fix it with God. Let's do it. Let's not waste no time. Walter and Cynthia, God bless you. Rocky and Brandy, Mikey, Monica, Gary and Nina. Amen, Bangaska, and Abujiza, Mekashinova, Menotel, Canavaza, Zamarabas, Deputados of Ohio. And that can happen. We need to come back to a heart of worship, where worship meant something. Not only Asunma, if worship don't mean nothing to you, what is it going to mean to God? God wants to worship. I got to fix this. I got to make it right. That's the worship that gets the attention of God. Come on, church. It's all about Him. It's all about Him. When the music fades and all has slipped away, and I simply turn. Come on, I'm giving you time. Come to the altar of God, longing just to bring something that's of worth, that will bless your heart. I'll bring you more than a song, for a song in itself is not what Jesus required. You search much deeper within than the way things appear. I'm looking in to your heart. Say these words with me. I'm coming back to a heart of worship, where it's all about Him.
It's all about you.
It's all about Him.
It's all about you.
Come on.
Jesus.
Surrender, I just.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, Lord, for the things I made it in. But it's all
about you.
Yes, Jesus.
It's all about you, Jesus.
Pray with me right now, Father in heaven.
Jesus. Give the Salmo the Bezochadilla. So hedge of protection to help Devla, as I lift your people before you. Every single one of them, Devla Jesus. And I'm Devla Tutte Devla. And Manas Tutta Gertimos Devla. Say these words with me. Father in heaven, I come before you in the name of Jesus. And I ask you, Lord, cleanse me of my sin. Wash me of all my wrongs. Purify me, Lord, in the blood of Jesus. Make me right with you. Show me your way, Lord. Show me whom I've offended, that I may make it right, Father. I want to get your attention, Devla. I want to give you worship that comes from the Holy Spirit and in truth. God, help me today to worship you the way you want to be worshipped. To come back to a heart of worship. And I thank you, Father, in Jesus' name.
Coming back to
amen.
The heart
and amen.
Of
come on,
worship.
Lift your hands and say,
it's all
about you, Devla. All about you, Jesus. Give him praise, come on.
Jesus.
I'm sorry, Lord, for the things I made. I want to share something with you before I go off the air today. Yet Gaijo Louis Usho. And this is what he said about forgiveness. To forgive is to set a prisoner free and then to discover that that prisoner was you. That's what forgiveness does. It sets us free.
Amen.
It sets us free. Lelo parimos pamendi. It opens up heaven. You're connected with God where He can hear your prayer. Don't let unforgiveness make you a prisoner. Don't let hori, bitterness, hurt, pain make you a prisoner. To forgive is to set a prisoner free and then to discover that prisoner was you and me. I pray today all of God's blessings, Betumendik, Betumara Shave, Betumara Boryan, Betumara Sheyan, Nepotsu, Nepatsu, Betumara Androgo Kur, Dadele Devesko Bosuimos, and Esko Protection, Deturaro, Sala Surimos, I Daniel Sapesko Bosuimos, Jesua Show, Katari Kandrian do Charlotte, Mesumo Pastor Teddy. And I pray all of God's blessings, Betumendi. We love you guys with all our hearts. Peace. Dado Betumendi. Lede blessu. Remember these words. Faith comes from hearing. And hearing comes from the word of God. Let's get back in God's word. Let's get back and fall in love with Jesus all over again. God bless you. We love you.